Hey there! Welcome to Life Noggin. We're going to try our hand at surviving in another famous period of history, the Ice Ages. So, just how hard would it have been to survive during an ice age? Well, just step outside and find out. That's because the Earth is in an ice age right now, one of at least five that we know about. Well, kinda. It depends on who you ask and what your definition of an ice age is. A general definition of an ice age is a period of time, potentially lasting millions of years, where you have colder global temperatures and glacial expansion across the Earth's surface. Within that, you have cycles of glacial periods and interglacial periods. Glacial periods are colder and have a greater ice sheet presence, while the interglacial periods are warmer and more like the Earth is now. We're currently in an interglacial period called the Holocene. The confusion here is that some people refer to the combination of these glacial-interglacial cycles as ice ages, while others specifically just call the glacial periods ice ages. But either way you slice it, I bet you're more concerned about surviving those glacial periods. So let's take a look at the Pleistocene epoch, the most recent glacial period. If you were living back then, the first thing you'd probably have to deal with is the weather. On average, the global temperatures were about 5 to 10 degrees Celsius colder than they are today. And that might not seem like a lot at first, but that can mean the difference between the snow melting or not during the summer, especially in the more northern regions. According to the CDC, they were over 1,500 hypothermia-related deaths back in 2010 in the US alone. Just imagine how much surviving the cold would have been a problem back in a glacial period. After you try and keep yourself warm, you'd probably need to be concerned about the animals. There were some animals that didn't really pose a threat, like deer and squirrels, not too dissimilar from the ones we have now. Maybe you could use those for food or clothes to keep warm if you broke out your hunting skills. But with the rather limited tools of the time, even the best hunters would find it hard to survive against the infamous saber-toothed cats that used to roam the Earth. Saber-toothed cats were similar in size to the lions and tigers of today, but with more muscular builds and long, dagger-like canines. If you do manage to escape, you better watch out for the giant, short-faced bears. These Ice Age bears had stumpy faces and broad muzzles to go along with their extremely large bodies. They likely stood over 3 meters tall on their hind legs and weighed in at around 700 kilograms. These bears were the largest land carnivores of their time, though there is some speculation on whether or not they were actually omnivores. Hey, even if they did eat plants, it's still not somebody you want to mess with. And just like how your hunter tools back then weren't up to the caliber of today, the lack of medicine and antibiotics left you pretty open to bacteria and diseases. What's really quite terrifying is that due to rising global temperatures, you might not even need to step back in time to come in contact with some of the biological threats of the Pleistocene. That's because ice and permafrost soils, which have been frozen for thousands of years, are melting, releasing ancient bacteria and viruses. For instance, scientists recently uncovered a giant virus that had been buried for 30,000 years in Siberian ice, only to find that it was still infectious. Luckily for you humans, it only affects amoebae, but the implications are still pretty scary for what else could be dormant down there in the ice. Ooh, look at that. We've uncovered a frozen sponsor in the ice. This video was sponsored by Dollar Shave Club. We all have our everyday grooming routines. I wake up every morning and yell at the sky, but you humans normally start the day brushing your teeth or shaving. No matter your routine, Dollar Shave Club has everything you need to help you look, feel, and smell your best. A lot of you have probably heard of DSC and think that they only stick to shaving products. Well, don't let the name deceive you. Dollar Shave Club can solve all your grooming needs in one box. Shower products, oral care, butt wipes, and obviously shaving products. Basically, if you have a body, they have you covered. Not only do they ship them right to your house, but the more you buy, the more you save. They call it their handsome discount offer. Join the club with one of their starter sets for just $5. After that, the restock box ships regular size products at regular price. And I gotta say, the oral care starter set is my favorite. It comes with their weighty toothbrush and a trial size version of their toothpaste. My animator even gave me teeth just for this. Get this exclusive deal at dollarshaveclub.com/LifeNoggin. Thanks, guys. So, is there another time period that you want us to explore? Let us know in the comment section below, and your suggestion could become a future episode. Curious to know the dangerous thing that's hiding in the North Pole? Check out this video. This was one of the most distant sightings of this type of pollution up north, only around 1,600 kilometers from the North Pole itself. We're only really learning about this now because scientists couldn't get to the area before because of ice in the sea blocking the way. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.